My name is Freddie.
I'm Sarah.
I'm 40.
And we're your 2019 Duncan O Week coordinators for Ready, Set, Go Week.
We're super excited to have you all come in just a couple of weeks. We really wanted to show you what your new home here at Duncan and at Rice is going to look like. Let's go.
So right now, we're just gonna drive and show you where you're gonna go in on move-in day. So right now, I'm on Rice Boulevard, and on my left here, you'll see an entrance number, and you're gonna look for entrance number 21, and then just turn into here. Please make sure it says 21. And then once you come inside, at the stop sign, just take a left. And then you'll just take this all the way down, and then you'll be here, and either me, Freddie, or Sarah will be there waiting just to help you guys get ready to move in. There we go.
Move-in day during O Week, y'all will pull up to this curb right here in front of the post that says Duncan College, and our great advising team is gonna help you move all of your luggage from your car to your room. Please make sure everything is labeled. Thank you.
So in terms of logistics, as you guys are moving your stuff around, we will have like the advisors moving your stuff up in the elevator and the stairs. For anything that you can't find that you may potentially lose, if it doesn't have a label or anything on it to know that it's your like yours, it'll be placed here in this back corner. So anything that's lost, go there first. If it's not there, then I suggest asking one of the advisors or come to one of us, and we can definitely help you with that. And that's all for logistics in terms of move-in, and now we'll head towards the comments. Come on, Freddie. He's gone. So on move-in day, as you're moving your stuff in, you'll be coming through the commons, and you'll come in here and turn in your paperwork that you received over the summer. In exchange, you'll be receiving your keys. In addition, you'll get a chance to take a picture with the Duncan crest, and then afterwards, you'll probably head over to the master's house to grab a few things as well.
So throughout the year, the Duncan Commons is also kind of a living room for everybody who's living in the college. This is where everybody will most of the time eat their meals. This is where you'll spend a lot of your O-Week time receiving information from the different members of the leadership team. This is where you can do your homework late at night like I do, or you can just hang out with your friends and chill here as well.
Yeah, not only is the Duncan Commons like a place for communal use, but we also hold different events throughout the year here as well. So we have like family feud nights, we have trivia nights, we have coffee in the commons where you can get help on your academics. We also throw some like parties. We have Dunk Step and Sensation. Those are really fun. And it's just a wide open space for us to just hang out and have fun.
you pick up your key from the commons and from Ms. Woods, you'll walk through this door right here. And you'll walk across this space to the Magister's house. Here you'll get to meet Caleb and Brandy, our Magisters, as well as the rest of their family, who you'll meet a little bit later on in the video. But this is the Magister's house, and for now, let's move on to see a little bit more of Duncan.
So here's our dunk tank. It's one of the central parts of our college traditions. Here we have water pong sometimes during our FAQs. Sometimes we also have special events, but you can come here just to relax anytime that you want, put your feet in the water, do homework here, or just hang out with friends.
So this is a Duncan quad. Every college has a quad, but you know, ours is obviously so beautiful and spacious. A lot of different events go on here, or you know, it's just here somewhere where you can just hang out and have fun too. Most notably, we'll have FITQs, or Friday in the Quad, which is just on Friday afternoons. We'll all, you know, gather around. There'll be a lot of music, a lot of snacks and free food for people to have. We'll usually have like different games like cornhole, volleyball. Sometimes we'll even get like water slides or bouncy houses, and you know, it's just like a fun time for people to relax for the weekend. We'll also have, you know, several other events throughout the year. Occasionally we'll have like, you know, marshmallow roasting, and it's just a nice place to like come out and have fun.
So this is the mail room. This is where you're gonna pick up all of your mail and your packages. It is also the office of Miss Woods, the most wonderful person in the world. Let's take a look inside. So once you come in this way, Miss Woods' office in there. Always feel free to say hi, stick your head in and wave at her. She loves interacting with the students here. And once you're here, Miss Woods has a lot of candy. So you can just grab some. As long as you are brushing and flossing, you can take as much candy as you want. Every student also gets assigned a mailbox and a key. During O week, you'll actually be able to check it, and there might be a small surprise in there for you. And then on this shelf is where you'll receive all your packages, whether you're ordering on Amazon or another online site. It'll be labeled with your name and it'll have a barcode. And once it arrives, Miss Woods will send you an email and you should come down and pick it up as soon as you can. And once you do that, you can just check out your package, take it to go, and you're good to go.
So we just came out of the D stairwell. As you can see here, we have our all-gender restroom and shower. If you ever need to be in here, you can. Just use your key just to open it up. And then on this side, we have our trash cans, and we have our cabinet here with liners. So anytime your trash can gets full, you can just come here to dump it out and grab a new liner.
All right, now I'm here standing in front of the D suite. Every floor has four suites. The two on the ends are closed, which means they're kind of private, but the ones on the corners are open, which means they'll often have like events there. They're mostly upperclassmen, so they'll sometimes invite people from their hallways when they're having parties or little get-togethers or movie nights. So keep an eye out in your hallway group chat for those events. Now we're going to show you an actual Duncan double room.
Here's our Duncan double. Each double comes with two beds, a desk, a smaller desk, and then drawers as well, and a roommate. And then over here, we have our thermostat, so you and your roommate can choose what temperature you feel comfortable at. Anytime if it's not working, just contact your student maintenance rep, Lewis Cole, and he'll be sure to help you out and get it fixed.
All right, and then back here, we have the bathroom and closet. Inside the bathroom has all of the typical bathroom stuff, so you have a toilet, sink, a shower. Every week, the housing and dining staff will come in and kind of like clean out the bathroom, clean up the floor, and restock your toilet paper, so you don't have to worry about that. And on this side, you have the closet. There are two hanging spaces over here, so you can split this up with your roommate. You can also store things on the shelves up here and store shoes down here. And then on this side, there are a lot of shelves, so you can just decide how to split it up with your roommate as well. And then a lot of times people will buy a full-length mirror just to put on this wall for convenience. All right.
Oh. So now that's basically the Dunkin' Double. So feel free also to design it as you see fit. It comes with like different decorations and things like that. For example,
you can put up posters, you can put up command hooks to hang like clocks or some decor. You can also rearrange the furniture. This is all for you to work out with your roommate once you get here.
Just make sure when you're putting anything up, using command strip hooks and making sure that you don't do any damage to the walls. Because if you do damage them, at the end of the year, you might receive a hefty fine from H&D, and none of us want that.
Yeah, okay. Welcome to your room.
So now we're gonna go inside the movie room. So in here, this is our very nice movie room. This was actually proposed by the new student committee 3 years ago. You can come in here and sleep, watch Freddy. You can also come in here to watch TV. If you wanna watch movies, if you wanna play video games, you can hook that up here. But feel free to use the room whenever you'd like. We also have a popcorn machine in the back. It hasn't been used in a while, but if you know how to work one of those, you can definitely use it.
So here, Duncan does have quite a large classroom. It's called the Game Theory Classroom. Throughout the week, there are normal classes that happen, but whenever classes aren't in session, anyone is free to sort of just come in and study, get work done, or just even hang out. There are two large whiteboards, and then there are, I think, several just portable whiteboards, if that suits you better. Furthermore, Duncan's forum also happens here, and forum is just the weekly meetings for Duncan government to just try to improve upon different Duncan aspects of the whole. So this is Duncan's music room. And in here you'll find some pretty basic music equipment, and this is just a space where you can come and practice whatever instrument you'd like to. It's not completely soundproof, but it's definitely improved across the past couple of years, so if you are practicing here, we do ask that you are respectful in case it's super early in the morning or super late at night. The music room is also a great opportunity to form your own bands if you'd like. We did have a Duncan band last year that was formed, Flat Moon Theory, and they definitely made use of the space pretty frequently to practice. Hit it, Cordy.
So now we're gonna go into the laundry room. So as you can see, it's really nice. We have plenty of washers and dryers. So generally, if any of the washing machines where the lid is up, this is like meaning that like you can use it. You don't have to use quarters here. Everything here is gonna be used for free. Once you're done, please try to come and get rid of your laundry. Please come try to get your laundry as soon as possible. That way other people can use the machines. Here at Duncan, we really do emphasize making sure to get your laundry out and putting it over so people don't have to wait. If it happens that you do find someone else's laundry in here and you're wanting to use it, you can just take this laundry and put it into these bins up here, and they can just come and remove it from there. Also over here we have our vending machine. It doesn't really work. We don't know why it's still here, so I definitely wouldn't suggest wasting your money and trying to like get anything while you're here. Also here are our dryers. Generally it's just the same as every other dryer. Again, no quarters needed. It runs for 45 minutes. Just make sure again, like once it's done, please try to come get your laundry. Otherwise, you may be putting these gray bins over here. And then also, at the end of each month, we have our laundry reps who come by. And if there's any leftover clothes, they take those clothes to donate to other people. So please make sure to check that you have all your clothes. Otherwise, it might get donated on accident. So yeah, that's the laundry room.
So, Duncan also has a game room. And so we can come in here and take a look. And as you can see, it's not really much of a game room. And that's because it's actually under construction and we're supposed to have an innovation space. And what that means is it's supposed to be sort of just an area for any type of creative work, really. They said that they were going to help us get a music mixing area, physical art, digital art areas, also a sewing station and a virtual reality station, and also just other general tables and workplaces for people to come in here and get some, you know, work done or any other types of creative work done. Hopefully it'll all be done by OWeek, but no guarantees.
This is a place where you can come to print out all of your things if you don't have a printer in your room. Printing here costs 7 cents per page. You can print double-sided, that's still one page, so do that, save paper. Once you log into a computer, you can log in with your NetID and password, and then your printing charges will automatically go to your account. This is also a place where you can use these computers. They're equipped with a lot of different software, including the entire Adobe Creative Cloud, which is super cool.
So this is our sun deck. It's a really nice place just to hang out, free space. A lot of times you can watch people just laughing, doing a lot of stuff in the quad, whether it be volleyball, spike ball, anything like that. Over here we've got kind of our main portion of our sun deck. It generally has furniture, some chairs, so if you want to come up here and study, if you just want to relax and look at Duncan at night, in kind of open space like that.
And here are the helicopters that are always flying above.
So yeah, it's just a very nice space. If you want to have a small get together with some friends, it's a cool place up here as well. And now we'll head to the fifth floor kitchen.
All right, this is our fifth floor kitchen. It was very recently renovated, so there are a lot of really nice amenities in here. We have granite countertops, a stove, big table in the middle.
Like Sarah was saying, we have a very nice kitchen in here. Feel free to use it anytime, microwave and stove. You'll generally find any utensils you need up here to cook with. Also, here we have our fridge. Just be mindful, it is open for anyone, so make sure to put your name on there, and also just put don't touch if you do decide to use it. Otherwise, it's anyone's fair game, and your stuff might end up getting taken. Also, with the kitchen, since it is very nice, we do want you to be mindful of it. So, you know, as you're coming in, as you swipe, we can track to see who's been in here. So if you do leave a mess, like, please make sure not to leave a mess, because we can't find out who did it, and we really don't want to have to track you down and find you. So, yeah, here's the kitchen. So.
You've seen some of the facilities here at Duncan. Now you're going to see some introductions of the people that you'll meet throughout OWeek and throughout your year here at Duncan.
So first is our A team. We have RAs, HRFs, and Magisters, and each of them will kind of give a brief intro about what they do and some of the events that they may have.
Hi, I'm Brandy.
I'm Caleb.
I'm Ellery.
And I'm Carter.
And this is Woody.
And we're the Magisters here at Duncan College. We're really excited to meet you at Ready, Set, Go Week. And you're about to enter a very exciting time in your life, so we're just excited to be here with you on this journey. Here at Duncan, we like to say, somos equipo, somos familia. We're a team, we're a family. So we want you to know that we'll always be here, whatever you need. Come by and introduce yourself.
I'm Jennifer.
I'm Noe.
I'm Ricardo.
And we are your head resident fellows here at Duncan College. Our role as head resident fellows is to really help you get more acclimated in an academic sense. So here at Rice, you're going to be faced with lots of resources, lots of great things that you're going to want to do, but we are really here to help you connect with all of that. And in addition, we are also here to help you de-stress a bit. So we hold a Vietnamese coffee study break, as well as another activity where we do a kind of kickboxing training where you get to punch an RA. any rate, we really look forward to seeing you, class of 2023. Enjoy the rest of your summer, and welcome to Rice.
Hello, class of 2023. Welcome, and big congratulations on getting to Rice and the best college.
Danke.
That's right. We are your RAs. My name is Boyan.
And I'm Maggie. And this is little Kaya.
This is our daughter Kaya, who was born in January. We're really looking forward to meeting you all. Kaya is as well, looking forward to spending the next couple of years with you guys and growing with you. I'm a tennis coach at Rice University.
I work outside as an interior designer.
And we're really, really looking forward to meeting you all soon. Have a great rest of the summer, and see you soon.
Hey, welcome new Dunkaroos. I'm Myron.
I'm Courtney, and this is Leroy.
And we're the third floor RAs at Duncan College. And we're really excited to meet you guys.
In just a few short weeks, we'll be here eating meals with you and hosting study breaks for you, as well as for the upperclassmen. Some of the study breaks that we host are cookies and coloring, bagels and bingo, anything to get your mind off of school. We also take students to do volunteer work around Houston at the Houston Food Bank and the dog shelter.
We're also here to provide you guys with some life advice. So for jobs, I work off campus for a space company called Axiom Space.
And I work on campus in the School of Social Sciences as the events and communications specialist. And Leroy is trying to be an Instagram star, so you can follow him on Instagram at TinyLeroy.
Welcome, class of 2023. I am Ms. Woods, the Duncan College Coordinator, and this is Duncan College Mailroom. We have a lovely couch, fluffy pillows, printing options, and then we just have a good time here in the office. We always have candy, so welcome. Stop by, drop by, say hey, grab a piece of candy, and just enjoy the life in Duncan College. See you soon, bye-bye.
All right, hey class of 2023, my name's Lewis Cole. I'm gonna be your Duncan president for this upcoming year. And I just wanted to say welcome to Duncan on behalf of Ready, Set, Go Week. And that if you have any questions, feel free to email me at duncancollegepresident@gmail.com. And a little bit about my position. I am the representative for the Duncan community campus-wide. And then I also run Forum, and Forum is it's kind of like a meeting that we have every Wednesday at 9 p.m. in one of the rooms here at Duncan, where we discuss everything that's going on campus-wide and how that affects Duncan specifically. And like I said, if you have any questions or concerns about anything at Duncan, feel free to reach out to me. And if you want to start anything here, you can go ahead and reach out to me too, because I am supposed to be the beacon of all resources. And so if you ever need anything while here at Duncan, just feel free to let me know.
And now, here's an introduction from each of the advisors in every OE group. Make sure to try to find yours.
Welcome to Duncan!
I'm Tiffany.
I'm Alan.
I'm Leela.
I'm Nader.
And
we're America Runs on Duncan!
We're Ariana Grand Prix!
I'm Barry.
I'm Sammy.
I'm Hashem.
I'm Alyssa.
And welcome to Duncan!
Hi, I'm John.
I'm Daniel.
I'm Maria.
And I'm Natalie. And we're
Go Power Rangers. Rangers!
Welcome to Duncan!
Woo!
We're Hawaii 5-0.
I'm Elon.
I'm Emma.
I'm John.
I'm Mackenzie. And
welcome to Duncan!
Hi, I'm Jeff.
I'm Jason.
I'm Freya.
I'm Christine. And we're
our High Speed Musical. Welcome to Duncan!
We're the Ducky Derby.
I'm Daniel.
I'm James.
I'm Jayu.
I'm Christina. And
yeehaw!
Hi, we're
Lilo and Stick Shift.
I'm Kyler.
I'm Mez.
I'm Paula.
And I'm Sean.
Welcome to Duncan!
My name is Lauren.
Hi, I'm Danny.
Hey, I'm Shree.
I'm Amber.
And we're Rainbow Road!
Woo!
Lightning Bolt!
I'm Sergio.
I'm Hannah.
I'm Trinity.
I'm Arjun. And
welcome to the Dunk Fam!
My name is Molly.
I'm Maher.
My name is Zeku.
And I'm Tia.
And we're Varun 5.
We're super excited to meet you guys.
Hi, I'm Jared.
I'm Autumn.
I'm Savannah.
And I'm Stephanie. And
we're Vincent Van Gogh Vroom Vroom. Welcome to Duncan.
Hey, we're Wizards of Waverly Race.
I'm Zach.
I'm Luis.
I'm Gia.
I'm Sky.
And
we're so excited to meet you.
This ain't no love song. It's just a little ditty, baby.
So hopefully this video gave you a taste of the things that Duncan has to offer and what your next 4 years here will look like.
So we're so excited to see you for Ready, Set, Go Week. If you have any questions, just email us at the email below or reach us to our personal phone numbers, which is in your O-Week book. We're so excited to see you soon.
Yeah. Welcome to Rice.
Welcome to Duncan.
Welcome home.
Ready, set, go. Ready, set, go.